Now, this is defined on the AC side. There is no definition for the DC side, okay. So, defined on AC side. If you take a converter, there is AC side and DC side. Now, you are all familiar with power factor when voltage and current are sinusoidal. Now, we know that in converters, power factor and current, it is not so. So, what is the definition? Something by apparent power I am hearing. Apparent power is correct, okay. What is the numerator? Active power. So, if you all mean average power, then it is, say, if you take the average power, the instantaneous power is a variable. If you take the average power, so power factor is of course defined on the AC side, and we will restrict ourselves to steady state. In steady state, okay. Apparent power is root 3 times the RMS value of line to line voltage into the RMS value of current, line current. So, V is a notation which you have used for RMS value of line current, line voltage. So, root 3 into the RMS value of line voltage into RMS value of line current, okay. So, this is the definition that we use in steady state on the AC side.